So one last thing to make sure that we can use the screen copy, as they call it, you need to go to this GitHub link on the right hand side. And for me, it's Windows 64. So click that, the zip downloads, click the zip, and all you have to do is extract it to the same folder that we were using earlier. So extract to, and then when this window opens, go to your C drive again, find our C drive, there it is there. Go to Android and just click OK. And then when you look inside that folder, if we close this down, go to File, let's go back one. So there you are, Android, double click, and look, they're both there. And if you double click here in the one that's called SCRCPY, okay, you've got this little green, I've created a shortcut here, but you've got this little green window. And if I double click it, my Android device, once connected, and of course debugging is enabled, then it's all connected and you can drag and drop files. There's lots of things you can do. I mean, I've hardly used this program, so I'm going to learn what else I can do with it. It says here SCRPY no console. I don't even know what that is. You know, no console, but the same thing has happened and it's working fine. So why it does that, I don't know. But thanks for watching my YouTube channel. Lots of learning here, I'm having fun. Of course, you can use Total Control and you can use Visor to do things like this, but this is I find that the quality of the image is perfect when you do it this way. And there's a device up there, LEX F10, and it's just fun seeing everything working and connected. So as I find out more commands, if they're interesting ones, I'll do them for you. Bye for now, 7-3.